Hi there. This is a limiting reactant problem where we are going to use up one of our reactants first.